Good God! Incarcerated African Americans. Slavery, if you will. These men here work for the minimalist of wages. Uh-oh, fellas. Looks as though we have company.
What the hell are you niggers doing out here?
We traveled all the way back through time to call you a cracker.
Better watch your mouth.
Nice whip. This here is a pistol. Reach for the sky, honky. But the point is this, that in the future, all black people will be free.
When's we gonna be free?
That is a good question, my man. How about nowish?
Open faggots, this is WCW, Ric Flair, woo. When's the last time you made a song? Paying homage to proof, paying homage to proof. This is the intermission. Get your popcorn ready. Pause the song right here. If you in the hood,
you can't believe it.
Cereal with water,
you can't believe
there's no milk.
You can't believe it.
If you eating Roman noodles, boil that water, drop the noodles in there. For about 3 minutes, take them out. Got that Kool-Aid? Got that Kool-Aid? Where are my Mortal Kombat fans at? In the count of three, I want y'all to say finish you. 1, 2, 3, finish you. Jehovah is God, kings kill kings, slaves are legendary. I got more words in my vocabulary than words in the dictionary. I can't match your pace, but you can't match my intensity. Who is Slave Scholar? What a mystery. Eminem's a rapper computer, there's no way a human can gain victory. If Eminem's a rapper computer, all you gotta do is cut off the electricity. Holly's a bitch, I was broke, drunk, high, baby mama made me mad, really I didn't mean it. There's not an MC alive that can out-rhyme me using English. When I say Haley's a bitch, I'm sorry. He said he's starting to feel like a rapping god. Only the zombies I kill daily. Pause it right there. He said he's starting to feel like a rapping god. Only the zombies I kill demons daily. So I don't have a problem with Illuminati. Scholar, ain't no way a zombie can outthink me. I'm about to take it off safety. I'm paying homage, mister. I'm going to impregnate Kim so Haley can have a black sister. Martin Luther King had a dream. You a fighter for gay rights. Remember that battle you had with Exhibit on that movie screen? Even Ja Rule couldn't defeat a snitch. Eminem, if we ever get locked up together, I will make you my bitch. If what Tupac said about Dre is true, that means you getting props from a gay dude. Hell yeah, this is spiritual warfare. Warfare, I mean. thoughts. Let's see how much you know about survival. If you will feel like a rapping god, that means rap is your idol. Check me. Check me. Let me hear that last little part of it.
Right now, see?
You said you starting to feel like a rapping god. That means rap is your idol. Check me. Stop lying to the fans. You know you paused your sessions when you was rapping. You paused it. In the studio, you can pause. You can push pause. But like, hey, look. I can be like this. Look, watch this. Watch this. Look. Check this out. Look. But since it was worth my head, it was in every direction. I live in the ABCDDD. And you can say pause it. But like, Father John, pause it right there.
I'm talking now.
I can come back in and be like, with rhythm and hit him in every direction, whatever, whatever, whatever. Eminem is a racist, he wish he was white, motherfucker. You cannot fuck with me on this mic, let's get that shit motherfucking right. You are not fasting and twisting, let's get that shit right, mister. You know I'm the best, slave scholar. Shout out to Kendrick for saying scholar on BET Awards. Shout out to all you MCs saying scholar. Y'all know who I am? Y'all know who I am? I'm not a gangster, but I got friends that's tough.
My friends are tough.
I got friends that's tough, man. For real talk. Better than Tupac mixtape, Psalms 83:18. Nothing better than that. Slave scholar, we out.
They'll never take me alive.
Martin Luther King had a dream. Slave scholar, we out.
That never
hey, Father John, sit, man.